This is Hazanat, and today I we are doing the countdown with different time zones and Japan, and we are also making a rice cake. So let's have fun. It's a home stream today because everything is kind of closed. Yeah. Let's do it. Hey, Terrapin! Hey! And clearly, I'm so hungover. I am so hungover. Yeah. My voice is gone too. But it was good. Hey, Matt, hey, Armada, hey. So, what was good is that, I had a best friend in Osaka, which is the guy who Japan Dijon hate, Japan Dijon community hate. And I was like, I try not, you know, contact him when I'm back and everything. And I was like, contacting, and then he never answered me. There you go. And I thought, you know what? Like, when I was in Germany, I thought he was like, he thought like, oh, he doesn't want to hang out with me anymore. But actually, like, his mental state wasn't that good, and he couldn't contact me and everything. But yesterday night, we got reunion, and it was really fun. Lost my voice from all the screaming. I know. That was completely what happened. I'm not gonna lie. That's completely what happened. Hey, Geostyle. Hey. Hey, Kings Foray. Nats back. Yeah, Nats are back. Do we need a background music? Shit. Do we need a background music? I kind of wanted to go get a drink, so I had a let's go out set up, but I think we can't make it. No, if we go out, then I think we can't make it. Maybe you think so? Okay. Hey, Jasmine, Tony. I said, hey. No, I don't feel too awkward, but I thought it's gonna be more like, how do I say, smooth. Because my voice is like this. Oh, just watching the vote, I just got to the point where you said you're not drunk and you're gonna stream on time today. Oh, I was late for 5 minutes. I'm so sorry. I thought this was a cooking stream. I needed to see how this is doing. This is a cooking stream, I swear. Too late to go. Yeah, because it's gonna be 20 minutes, but I was late, so it's gonna be 10 minutes until we're gonna have a countdown. And I wanted to get a cola or something, but I thought we can't make it. Maybe it's gonna be a chill stream. We're gonna make a rice cake. Yeah, and maybe if it's a vending machine we can. But I shouldn't show where I live at this size of the community anymore. So maybe not right now. What do you think? Vending machine just 30 seconds away from the apartment. What do you think? Yummy. Gonna be drinking New Year cover. No! No drink! I'm scared of the drinks. I can't even scream. If I don't have a voice, I can't. I gained so much weight compared to when I came back. I got so much weight. Here in the run. No, it's gonna be a long time. What do you think I should do? Tell me. No voice? It's an ASMR, forced ASMR stream here. Yes, over. I'm back. Just my voice is gone, but everything is back. Is run good? Should I? Oh, I'm gonna set up the PC in front of me. Can go but countdown. Oh, I know. Okay, so first we have a countdown, and then we're gonna go to get some drink, I think. Okay, I get to a PC so I can see the time. No more teacher voice. Oh, I get my PC in a dirty area. To see my own stream. And can I see myself stream? Yes, I can. Alert knows to be quick. Oh my god! Thank you so much! Matty, 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 gifted 10 better! Want to hear Lost? It's ASMR, I know. Even the alert knows to be quiet. Shit. I guess I'm doing. Yeah, you're doing the warm up. Cold ice cream would be so nice. I know I have an ice cream. The one that I ate on the hangout, on the VIP hangout the other day, I got the same ice cream actually. Okay, 5 minutes more. I'm gonna have to whisper in the mic like I know. Hey, Spooky Kid Pop, not in your ears. Hey, Tesla, akemashite omedetou, kotoshi mo yoroshiku. Hello. ASMR. I know it's not supposed to be like that. Just doesn't have to be, but I don't know. It's the proof of how much fun I had. Right? Okay. I should set up the clock. Okay. Can I see? There you go. I want to see. Oh, there you go. I have some more clock in here. Did you finish the bottle? Yeah, we did. Terrible. Terrapin, actually. Do you remember? We actually finished the whole the bottle. But, I mean, half of them were splashed on me. But, so my body finished half and then my liver finished half. Rocky Road ice cream is good because it doesn't have to change going through your body. Oh, really? Happy New Year, Garax. Looking super kawaii, thank you so much. Even though my voice is gone, am I still super kawaii? I want to see the bigger clock. Is there any bigger clock? I don't know. I don't know which one is bigger. Wait. Has it? Do you have any New Year's resolution? Survive, I told you yesterday. Survive. You were having oi or fun. For not being drunk. What do you mean, oi? Survive, yeah, it's very important. Imagine if you can't survive, that's bad, right? Is there like a YouTube video? Like there is something that I can show you the clock at somewhere? Is there anything? Clock? No, it's not a cold play clock. Here's countdown. Is this one? Oh yeah! I got it. Oh, it's Millard. It's Millard. What happened? What happened? Gone. Millard, yes. Just did the time on Tavla and it will show you big. Actually. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh! Nah. Oh, yeah. New York time. 2 minutes, figure this out. I know. It's a countdown for my time zone. Oh, yeah. That's true. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Pepe meltdown. Pepe meltdown. Oh, no. Oh, no. What should I do? What should I do? Technology. Technologies. It's, huh? Huh? I want to know exactly. Okay, I'm gonna start from 2 minutes when it's exactly 2 minutes. Oh no, it's 1 minute, less than 1 minute. Oh no, oh no, oh no, how should I do? Okay, I do when it's 30 seconds, yeah? 15. Okay, when it's 30. Okay, okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start. Okay. Scalp time. As usual. But it's Millard. Okay, okay. Rare moment. Okay, let's go chat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Happy New Year to East Coast Nuts. Okay, I get oh wait, I should have set down 2 hours? 3 hours difference, right? So I'm gonna set just 3 hours. Oh, it's not 3 minutes. 3 hours later. 3 hours later. I'm going to get a clocker and I'm gonna change it to my comfortable Millard version. Happy New Year, East Coast! Happy New Year! I'm surprised how well that sync up. I know, right? Rested for an hour. Yeah. Oh, should I? That's true. Should I do that for like middle coast nut? Maybe. Maybe for the middle. Yeah, we made it to 2024. Yeah. Well, like, should I set for 1 hour? So that everyone has... But it should be less than 1 hour because I already... Oh, okay. 4:59, I guess. Okay. 58, 30 seconds. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, we're gonna have the same thing again. Middle aren't real people. What? Isn't our central time? You see? Central time, I need a central time. Can do cyst, but not MST. What? What are you talking about? Guess not. No, it what? It what am I setting wrong? Should I do something else? Oh shit, you're getting hot. You're getting so hot. I'm gonna get a pouch for you. Or should I get a real time? Just ignore them. What is a CST? What should I set for? When is the CST time? Okay, I touch your back with a really, really cold patch. Oh, how are you feeling? Mm. 15 minutes. 1 hour away. Okay, Central time. Okay. Go through all the GMT times, one countdown per 30 minutes. It's just 2 hours behind, but they don't matter. Just keep to peace. I set it in 1 hour. Well, Arizona doesn't do daylight savings, so they're their own special people. What is this competition going on here? What is that competition? So yeah, anyway, here you, I think you can see this, but some people wanted to do a anniversary stream, which I also wanted to do, but in my real anniversary, our real anniversary in October, but October was full of shit, yeah. So instead, we are celebrating my first appearance on Twitch and on Shijirak channel. That was my first appearance on Twitch, and which is gonna be a January 7th. But because I wanted to save money, the trip is gonna be happening in 11th of January, which is a day of Pocky. Pocky's a snack, like this stick snack. And we are going to go taking a trip. And this is what it said here. And I really appreciate your gift to have a great anniversary trip together. And it's gonna be a snowboarding one day. And another day is a sightseeing in a place. I was gonna say our anniversary needs more, 350, you think so? But I was not sure, like I've been asking for a lot. So I just calculated the money that I really need. Could be more, but this is the cost that I at least need. Has set very conservative goals. Yeah, she didn't catch the joke. Oh, I'm lame. I'm lame as fuck. And I feel the poop in my butthole. Snowboarding sounds fun. Yeah, right? I think so. Oh, wait. For the East Coast nuts. Wee! Happy New Year! Jesus Christ. Our anniversary. Oh, that's true. It's not gonna be enough. Oh, that was loud. That was really loud. Fuck yeah, fireworks. Different, I know. And the lift ticket out there. The one that I'm going, so the reason is last year we did
$10 of ice cream from Terrapin. Trip fund.
Thank you so much for the thank you so much for it's hot. Oh no, is it too loud again? Inside. How much are the lift? Yeah, so last year we did 2 days, right? 2 days going to the trip, 2 days for snowboarding, but that was a kind of last minute plan, and this time the lift was 4,500 yen, so $45, I'd say. But it was a bit expensive, so yeah, but the reason that I picked that day is 11th was a right ladies day, so that's a half the price, which is $2,525. Hey Katsuri-san, hey, I'll say both, sorry, I always torture the earphone users. Ah is a higher sound, so I struggle way more. The new year here now. Yeah, I know, that's what we're doing. So it's gonna cause a small F, but should we go get some drink? We can go to convene at this point. We have a lot of time. Okay, we're gonna prepare the rice first with a rice cooker. Because I think it takes longer time, and without rice, we cannot do cake rice cake. So let's prepare the rice first. Sure, you know how to use the off screen. Yes, yes, I can. Starting from washing this. Dirty, dirty girl. So we can actually hide our dress for once. Yes. Yes. Finally. It took 2 years to figure all out. Hopefully anyway. You love rice cake, but rice cake is the all the people killer. No, we're making the cake that's shape made from rice. Not the rice cake. So maybe that's not something that I imagine. Most of the spy food, yeah, of course.
$40 of ice cream from Armada One. Lift ticket fund.
Thank you so much for the gift.
$100 of ice cream from Curry Buns. Did I put too many zeros?
Gifted $40 lift ticket fund. You're so far in a proof of lipstick and curry bun gifted $100. Did I put many zero? Of listening this. Hey, hey. 24 feels a lot like 20. Yeah, still, like, it's a bit difficult to tell, like, if the year has changed or not, right? I know. Got nearly done. I hope so. I'll just sleep through it. Okay. That's okay too. You can choose how to spend your time. Hey, arigato HDSA, happy new year. Hey, Kotali, what happened to the voice? I screamed too much yesterday. I like ice cream, but I screamed too much. Okay, I think I used to... kilograms to nigo ってなんて言うの? Nigo, two cups of rice to make a rice cake. I think it's gonna be enough. I've never made it, but I've seen the Instagram of, you know, like good mother made a beautiful thing on a special day kind of Instagram, and I was like, that looks doable. And I like ice cream only, but usually I really don't like sweet things that much. So
$150 of ice cream from Curry Buns. What the heck, it's New Year's Eve.
Thank you so much for the gift. one's like already broken. I'm not sure which one, but oh my god, if I'm broken with this happiness, then I take it. I take it. It's like the matematics gif that you made. I have a 500 battery. What can I take here? You can take this healthy pogo plant. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Karibon. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Double heart. But the upper heart is broken. Broken voice, broken has ear. The mouth open, ready for the Karibon. After alerts, the volume dies for a few. I know. Happy New Year's. Hey, Carolinda. Hey, Happy New Year. Just to be sure, those rice are a special kind of sticky ones, right? Well, I don't know. Japan has only one kind of rice. So, I think so. And this rice is called musenmai, which means you don't have to wash this rice. So I'm not gonna wash it. But even though I don't have to wash this rice, still I feel like I should wash this rice. I think Yuno can relate to that. And then Nero can relate to that for this. I don't know, I still feel a bit dirty.
$50 of ice cream from Armada 1. Let's just finish this goal.
I can't believe this goal is finished in a day. Oh my god. Thank you so much for the gift. Thank you so much. Thank you everyone. Thank you. We are going to goal is smashed. Thank you. Confirmed, we are taking the anniversary trip in January 11th. I'm going to try to stream for many time zones if possible. We're gonna do it. Let's celebrate together. It's a poggers. Sounds like a skeleton. Thank you so much, everyone. Oh, we are going to go to Shiga Prefecture. Have you ever heard of Shiga? They have a castle and a nice snowboarding place. Hopefully, the snowboarding place looked really new. And then they said they have a fast internet LTE for Docomo too. I use Docomo. And they said they have a fast internet LTEs, like they have a LTE, they said. So I think we're not gonna have much F in a snowboarding place. Damn. The heavy hitter is out today. The thing is, you know, I know that many people are not like rich, and I know that people are gifting me from the money that they also need. So that's why, like, I don't want to have a too big goal. You know, I want to set the price that I needed to book and everything. But, maybe some of them are really, like, big. But I know that they gift me because they want to support me. And if I know they show me that they care about me, so I want to show that I also care about you too by, I don't know, streaming in a good condition, or not in a voice condition clearly, but in a good content. And I want to let them feel like, yes, my money is spent well, you know, like I don't want to make them feel like, oh, I wasted it. So Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. And also, people who are here to be there to support me, you know, I feel a bit anxious about the numbers all the time. So, yeah, also, thank you for being there. Thank God didn't have to announce and then retract the announcement. Shiga Prefecture, I hope you have fun. I'm injured. Oh no. It's okay. We're gonna do wee together and feel like last year. So yeah. That one place this time, one course will be extremely tough, like 35 degrees. So we have to be careful not to go there. But I think we can go everywhere with it. Yeah, we're gonna do wee. Wash your eyes, the water is clear. Yeah, sailboat. Did you see the color of the water? Like they say, oh, our rice is super clean. No, have to wash it. But look at this cam. The water is not clear at all. I show you now. I show you what the scam is going on here. Look at this. Look at this. You see, no wash rice, need a wash. Need money is a feeling arbitrary. Arbitrary. You thought now if it's less than three syllables, you thought I understand, right? No, nine, negative. Doesn't matter the syllables. Something that's not used in a porn, I don't understand. Argument to make her set the goal a bit higher. It is. Hello, hey Cosmos kitten. Hey, welcome. She should have left the goal up to see how smashed it gets. Has showing up to the mountain. Where is the double black diamond rinse? Oh nice. Oh, the nutrition. Oh, is that what I did right now? Oh shit. I guess I'm just getting like just the pure sugar then, because rice is sugar. Rice is a sugar. So if I don't have nutrition in the rice, I'm just getting the sugar, pure sugar. Okay, how is it now? I like a bit hard talking about the rice. I like a bit hard rice, so I'm a bit less than the line. Oh, that white is powder from polishing. Oh, ew. So there is a line, like how much water I should put. This is one thing that I really missed in Germany. Because if you were in a Discord at the moment, I think you guys know, but I had to wash the pan all the time, so many times. Okay. What? It takes 53 minutes? No way. Quick. You neck use Minecraft pickaxe? What's that? I'm talking out of my ass. Well, if I know those Minecraft thing, I would be doing a PC stream instead of cooking stream. What about rice? Yeah, that's not nutrition. Okay, I hope so. Why are the seemingly Japanese people not watching Kohaku Uta Gassen? Kohaku Uta Gassen. Ah, I think I said it last night, but that's the traditional singing competition. Not like as much, not like a European singing, because it's so old fashioned. They are divided into a red and a white team, and men and a female usually. So that's the competition that they have, and that's called the Kohaku Uta Gassen, because Kohaku means red and white. And why don't we watch it? I don't know. I was streaming, so I was not watching. I think my mom and my grandma was watching. This is more like a bit older generation thing. But yeah, so I think if you know the BBC, they had a documentary, or the journalist disclosed that one of the biggest urgency in Japan actually had a child rape. So one of the big urgency stopped being on the singing thing, I think. And then, yeah, it was a bit changing time, but I've heard that the rehearsal for that takes all day for 2 or 3 days. So like many, and then they pay really little because it's NHK. NHK is kind of public channel. So they don't pay much. So they don't pay much, take up so much time. That's why like usually many artists, top artists also refuse to be there as well. I think that's another reason that people kind of stopped watching it, I think. Hendrin boy has, hey. If you want nutrition, then you need a brown ice. Oh yeah, that's true. That's gonna be a chocolate ice cake, yeah. And then the country of origin of royal coffee to Lazar. Damn, fake. All the streamers are recorded. Hazi's already dead. What? Am I dead? He used to come here and ask if the stream was... Oh my god, yeah, that's true. You said to open an AI, Hazen took over a stream. Even when the AI has their stream late. And then also, Hazi does a double pogo plant. Is that in the program too? And I'm sorry for being late. Sorry. It was taught well, and it took a cheap deposit on the few collectors. I know, they're the one making one of the biggest money from the channel, because there is a law that we have to pay for that channel. It's also air generated. The chant is air generated. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's like some black mirror thing. It's super black mirror. Alright, let's hide my address. It's gonna cause F, but let's go get some fizzy drink for my hangover. And I have a bottle of sparkling wine from last year of splashing, but definitely I'm not taking any alcohol. So we're gonna get some cola. Maybe we can go to convenience. We are not in hurry much. Makes sense why your grammar is usually so perfect. Is that a reason? If that's the reason, can you set your difficulty of word use a bit lower for me? For a bit dumb, slightly dumb Hazi, okay? The only not AI here is the rice. That's true. Rice is not AI thing only. Okay. Are you ready to be effed? Because I took the elevator. Are you ready to be effed? Reducing the flesh reading score to 60. Gonna have to... upgrade the problem. Hey DJ Maxime! Hey! Spilling those things I did to make a simulation crap. Hide address or the incubes might come visit. I know, I was really bad at it, but I think I can do it now. Let's go. I'm trying to hide a very messy area. Okay, I turned off the Wi-Fi. Okay, I'm gonna open the door. Do I have a key? I think so. If I didn't lost it last night, I think I have it. Oh, outside. The wind. We are back. Oh, was it effing? The Japanese tradition. I think she ended up... No! No, I didn't. Privacy screen. Oh, right now? Already? Okay. Like this now, yeah? I just like last year. It's bright outside. I know. Not like this. Now we only have audio. Yep. Oh, but it's gonna F 100% because I'm gonna be in the elevator. Here with the screen. Oh yeah, that's true. Okay, F is starting. I didn't fart, that was the sound of the paper with the friction. So now she switched to New Year's Eve background. She's farting. No! That was the... You're used to F? I'm out of the elevator, but I swear. So some people, there is a crazy people around here or in my apartment, not in my apartment, but like in my apartment building, the people are peeing while they are waiting for the elevator, like a casually. Thank you, Tasa, I do it. And actually the convenience just closed, so I'm just gonna and someone casually just peed while they are waiting for the elevator. So there is the paper at the elevator door saying, "We had trouble with a really stinky smell. Can you stop peeing? Otherwise, I have to identify who the fuck that was with a security cam, and I'm gonna evict you." That was the paper. And then every time the door closes and open, it makes the friction. Can you believe it? They fucking need streamer diaper. Yuck, right? It's disgusting as fuck. Okay, we are in a conveni. I put you in a stealth mode, which is no leg and it's slightly raining, annoying. Let's get some drink and yeah, let's get some drink. And some ice cream. It's a weird ice cream. It's a bread ice cream. Punch bread ice cream. It's very weird. I've never seen it. I don't think it looks good. Can I get something? Shalili? Coffee latte ice cream? Nah. Nah. Or yeah. Oh, maybe. What's this? It's got a shaved ice style. Coffee latte ice. Yeah. Baguette ice cream. No alcohol. I know. I'm not gonna get alcohol. Usually. The smell of pee reminded me of when I lived in New York City. Damn, I have to crawl around. Let's get some drink. Immediately goes to ice cream. Of course, that's the most important part. Do they have a banana here? Can I clean? There is a banana. There is a banana. Yeah. I can finally clear up your banana debt. How many should I get? Just one? Should I get just one banana or more than two banana? How many bananas should I get? I'm being turned into snakes. No legs. Yeah. Oh, that's actually funny because this year is a snake year. Carved. Very carved banana. Bio. What? Or just big one. No, I think small one is good. One banana. And do we need a soup? I kind of want to eat the soup. Did you watch my spicy ramen? Should I get a spicy ramen? Individually, a fancy banana. Individually, yeah, there is an individually wrapped banana. Japan is very famous for over-wrapping, do you remember? That's a small one. Yeah, I want a small one. It's not like none have their own biodegradable wrap. Yeah, so it's over-wrapping, I told you. No one fucking eat the skin of banana, but they're trying to make it more like clean. Japan is for the country. Japan is for your country, and Should I get a spicy ramen? Because we're gonna be very close to, I'm gonna be very close to the bathroom, so in case something happens, I can go to ramen. I can just go to bathroom. So I needed some soup. Yeah, maybe. What do you think? No, no spicy? Okay. All right. No spicy then. Then I want to just get a small... Oh, this is rice noodle. Yeah, vermicelli soup with a wonton. Seaweed soup. Chance of green... Getting spicy ramen increases approximately total increases. Yep, sounds good. What do you mean? Which one? You guys are kind of delaying. Can you double tap and refresh? I do that too. Or I'm just gonna get miso soup like a good girl. Oh yeah, you think that's good? Wrapping everything doesn't necessarily. Make it a more oh really oh that's sad if anything it adds surface to contaminate really oh I didn't know that oh wait this is the perfect thing for the hangover like I said on the video I'm getting this or spicy ramen it keeps telling me to get this spicy ramen all the time like it's everywhere I feel like they're suggesting me something. Is it? Miso horny soup. Like a good girl. Yeah, Japan is all about looks. That's true. Miso soup with a claim is what gave you people poop last time. No, it wasn't. It wasn't. That's not true. No ramen. I needed some soupy soup. I can make more miso soup at home, actually. I have a miso and everything. Okay, and drinks. Ah, don't show me liquor. It's disgusting. Oh, ew, ew, ew. Wow, strawberry tea. Lemonade, Fanta. Nah, I don't want a Fanta. I want a Pepsi. They don't have a Pepsi. No, they don't have a Pepsi. The fuck? Oh, squirting water. Fanta, no. I'm just gonna get a cola, I think. I want a bigger size one. They have a bigger size, but no, that's fine. Okay, I think we're done. Do we need a big size? It's too big. It's really too big. Then the milk strawberry tea. Not a strong zero time. No, I've never even drank strong zero. But not everyone knows the context of squirting water. Oh, that's true. That's true. Should we get a tea too? So yeah, let's get a tea. Well, if I get a chocolate, then I can make a chocolate banana. Yeah, we can make a chocolate banana. Chocolate. Give me some chocolate. Oh no, they don't have the chocolate. Oh no, they do? Oh, here. This one. We can melt this and we can dip the chocolate banana. Okay, we are done. Let's go. Oh, karaage-kun looks good. Wow, that's a really giant frankfurt. Anyway, let's go.
Okay, can we have the wine? 大丈夫ですよ。
I prepared so much coins to pay, but I had no coins for this time. I set it up every coins to make it smooth.And that was 905 yen. Well, I didn't have 900 yen coins, or I had a lot of 10 yen coins, but I didn't use them at all. So I just put all the back in a wallet. Okay. Melted chuck. Yep. I'm surprised at how affordable konbini prices are. Konbinis are actually known for expensive.Like, people should go to supermarket if you want to save the money, kind of thing. Chocolate at a Japan food store that imports stuff in my hometown. Oh, you should get it. That's pretty good. So, no corned beef and cabbage for New Year's? No, we don't. Oh my god, corned beef. we watched the Naked Bakers, which is a corn hub channel. And they are making the corned beef and cabbage, I think. Was it?No, it was Easter's meal. Shit, no. Skisoid was the one who ate a corned beef. Not the Naked Bakers. Thing happening in the VIPCons. Yeah. We looked for many kinds of porn. Seasonal porn. Anyway, I have to put you in a privacy murder game.Radio station. Welcome to Haznut Radio Station. Tonight we are talking about the porn as usual. Let's do it. Desolate chat settlement parallelist. French. Juances. Yeah, Juance. Everyone's so Juance. I went to get a McDonald's and all I heard was Santa porn and dildos. No, we didn't talk about the dildos actually, we just talked about the Naked Bakers. Their baking skill was very good. I saw a chocolate banana. Well, in this context, the chocolate banana sounds really sus, but like real chocolate banana looked really good. Do you want to have a visit from the incubes? Why not? The song of the days.You literally screamed dildos at some point and then... Why are you even listening that? Without an earphone? Definitely. You know so well that my radio station is something that you shouldn't watch outside. Oh, this is a good echo.I can't find my key. Oh fuck, don't tell me. No, don't tell me. Don't tell me, seriously. I actually don't have a key. Is this in a jacket, maybe? Oh, I can't get in, really? Really? Seriously? No? Yes, I have a key. Oh my god.I got a big heart attack. Shit. No. Oh my god, no. I got the key. Oh my god. Okay, I'm in an elevator, so it might cause F again. I got so scared. No, I didn't.Almost become home again. I know, almost, but not much. Lobby cooking street. I know, I really thought I locked myself up, because it's tricky. So in the entrance, I need a key. But to the my apartment, I don't need it because it's automatic key. Then I can unlock it with a phone. I don't know how to do key check. But you know, if I can do that, then I wouldn't be a hazu, you know. You know that. I'm hazu because I'm always like this. Okay. Welcome back to home. Okay, I put back you on the Wi-Fi. It might cause F again. Oh, wait. No, actually not. My 4G has really good signal, so let's try without a Wi-Fi, yeah? And if it start effing, then I switch to the Wi-Fi. I just want to try that. Because my Wi-Fi is actually really slow. So, we needed to attach key to string around her neck. Thing is, she disconnected the Wi-Fi, so we had no idea she locked the door. Oh, I told you, this is automatic lock, so I don't need it to lock, because this place is made for those dumb people like I am. Last time I locked my cell phone, I tried to kick the door down, but my feet which oh my god! Went through, don't recommend. The fuck? Do you live in a log house? Interesting. I put ice cream in a refrigerator later. Good timing. Yeah, rice is ready soon. Not yet, but soon. But I need a condiment, like decoration kind of thing. Or the cake. So we're gonna make it. 26. My age? I loved Osaka, best food, technically, yeah, literally. Too much porn downloading on the Wi-Fi. It's so slow here. As long as it doesn't overheat, we're good. Yeah, but I was on, you guys were on the Wi-Fi before we leave, but you were getting so hot, so I think it doesn't really matter. You know why my room that I'm not showing is messy? Because when I clean up means like this, that's why it gets really messy. Okay, we're gonna make like a sweet soy sauce pork with the onions and the stuff, and then we're going to put that on the rice cake. So it's gonna make look more like a rice cake. I have pork. Or I can just use the frozen pork. The one that I froze. I wanna like and I can drizzle the cheese on it. Oh my god, that sounds really good. And onion. And the egg. Oh my god, that sounds so good. Now we're going to hide it. Yeah, I mean, I asked people like, why do you hide the egg? And they said, well, it's not really good for the sponsorship, they said. I was like, I don't know the reason. Like, it's shameful to be old in this being a streamer. I don't know why, but some people told me it's not really good for the sponsorship. But I don't have a sponsorship and I'm okay with getting old. So I'm just gonna show my age anyways. I put an onion and garlic and then the ginger. So it's kind of like a pork ginger. And we're gonna put that on the rice and in the middle too. I think it's gonna be really good. What do you think? I think it will be really good. Yes. Okay. this is a cola. Oh, the Happy New Year will come in 10 minutes, less than 10 minutes. So we can pop it together. I drink tea first. It depends on the style of the stream. Has a knife. I know. Some women don't like to sign their age, I guess. No, actually, I asked the men, my male streamer. Oh, this can never be better. When you're so drunk and having a hangover, and if you drink a oolong tea, oh my god, oolong tea tastes like a beer. I mean, like, as good as beer. But I like oolong tea. What I'm talking about? I think most viewers are pretty young. You think so? No, actually not really. This community is not really like young people's stream. Somehow. This isn't too cute. More people waiting for a train wreck to happen. Say about get this stream. Rice is ready. So all we needed to do is make the pork. So this pork is super frozen. So I don't think defrozen works because defrozen takes a long time. I don't think I needed to even. Alcohol free beer. One tip to getting less drunk is to keep overly hydrated. I know, but yesterday I was in a bar, like, not the bar that I was working, so. And then people got me a shot and then a sparkling wine I was carrying, so yeah, I couldn't drink water. I think that's why, because usually when I'm working in a bar, I take way more, but I don't get that much hungover. So I think yesterday was less, not hydrated enough. Not drinking hours. That's true, sober. You're actually sober, so your advice makes sense, yeah. Nice rice dance, thank you. Under cold water. Peer pressure drinking. Scotch or disaster stream. What? What? Never. Never be. I want to drink a miso soup, or should I wait? Maybe I should wait. Then I should start making how do I say? Sauce. Not the sauce, but the sauce to add on a pan layer. I use ginger. I like the pure ginger, but I don't have it right now at home, so I'm just gonna use the fake ginger, kind of like already made ginger. I use a lot because it's a ginger pork ginger, so I use a lot. And maybe I can put a gochujang. This is a Korean sweet thing. Yeah, sounds good. I add this one too. It's gonna be a Korean food now. It's gonna be really good with the rice, I swear. Many people doubt that I can't cook, but I can actually cook. So, put this. Squeeze! Yeah, and sake. For the cooking sake, maybe one or two tablespoons. Maybe two tablespoons. Yeah, I know refrigerator. I know. I'm aware that it's open, so please wait for me. And this is meant to you, which is sweet, slightly sugary soy sauce. If you put this one, then usually things taste good. I close, chill. Cooking memo, maybe you got a Chinese food. Lemon glass? No. I am totally in the food. I could order feet. You're sleeping to me. I just have to make spaghetti again as usual. Oh, you're gonna order the rice? Yes, exactly. So we're gonna make a cake, like a rice cake, and then I put those meat as well. They order Chinese people generally don't take days off. Oh, okay. I ordered Uber Eats to bring us Panda Express earlier. Oh, I want to try Panda Express. Too slow. Match, close door. And stair. Because I don't have a staring thing, so I just stare with it. And also sugar. But sugar. Well, people want to be healthy, so I only have a lacanto, like, or some of the fake kind of sugar. I only ever doubted your cooking skill because you measure the flour with the That's a practical technique, Chan. If you're a really good chef, then you don't want to have washing dishes alone. So you just need something at disposal. Human too slow. Gonna add this MSG. We don't have MSG, but instead I'm going to add dashi flakes, which is like fish flavored dashi flakes. You need it to make a Japanese meal. That's why I got it even in Germany too. Oh, and I also add a soy sauce. I hope it's not gonna be too salty, so I'm just gonna add 1 tablespoon, half even. Add. Okay, so now we start frying it. Yeah, it's gonna defrost, kind of defrost. So we start making. Sorry, I don't need the water, so I'm just going to put this in here. Oh, by the way, I got this from the Secret Santa, but Secret Santa was a nomination, so it wasn't really a Secret Santa. But I got this Starbucks cup, the Secret Santa. Clear up the clucker because it's gonna be a disaster. And yeah, I think it's done. Now let's start cooking fish both in powder if you will. Yep, fish stock. Yeah, the she's made from fish exactly. Oh, so cake with a ginger pork on top, our definition of a cake is not the same. Boo! Yeah, I could make a normal cake, but it looked really difficult, so I thought, no, it's gonna be good with this. And also, oh my god, I brought back the glass from the Germany. This is the Christmas market cup. I brought this back to Osaka. And to have a better flavor, I use the sesame oil to grill. And I don't want to have a really noisy thing, so I'm gonna turn off the fan. It's gonna be stinky as fuck this room, so if you make it, don't forget to turn on the fan. And then I stir from onion. Barbecue. Why is water filter hot not in the fridge? I don't know. That's actually my roommate. I drink tap water like a wild woman, cave woman. But cave woman doesn't. But my roommate likes to drink water from the filter thing. And I like to use chopsticks to cook because it's easier to make it separate. Have a handle? Because it's like a Teflon thing. I have a handle, but there. Like this. So you can attach to every pan. I have this one, frying pan, and also pan, this pan. And then you're gonna share the candle.
Right.
And then the French chef said on the YouTube though that every time you add some food, you should have put some salt and pepper, some salt. So I just add a little bit for this. That water isn't toxic where you live. I don't think it is. I must think it's fragrant. 2 minutes. Oh shit, I completely forgot about counting that. Oh my god. Okay. 15. Okay. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Happy New Year for the Central people. Happy New Year. Okay. Now it's gonna be 2 hours until the next one, alright? Happy New Year! Happy New Year! Shit. Oh, phew. I almost forgot about it. Happy New Year! Oh, be careful your ear. Happy New Year! Yeah, West Coast is next. What's the cost is gonna be in 2 hours, right? I think. Oh my god. Thank you for letting me know, Sailboat. I almost forgot about it. So, got sauce. Yeah, I know. So it's gonna be just a bit. Hey, Bob. Welcome. You're supposed to be kept in fridge, so... Oh, I see. Oh, wow. Long time time to forget and times in. Happy New Year! Use this dessert fork. Towards the go. Okay. Then we collectively agreed to skip. No, we still did it. And I am a garlic here. Garlic. This and the onion is caramelized. I don't know if you can see it or not, but onion is caramelized. So I'm going to add a meat. Just now, Royal Tangent meat is made. I add a pork. Wow, as soon as I put the pork in, it stinks. I definitely recommend you to use a fan. Well, that's way too much. Way too much. I put them back in a freezer. I know it's really bad to do this for the bacteria and the taste buds, but that's definitely way too much. We'll just put them back. I think it's gonna look good if I add green onion. So I think I'm gonna add a green onion. And then to make the meat less sticky, you should add some sake as well. Just a bit. So it's gonna be easier to take them apart and also to make it smoother, and the meat is gonna be more soft. Stinky ancient pork. No, like it's not moldy food anymore. Only in Germany. Hurry, say what, you might miss a disaster. Where are you going? I'm gonna walk to store. Okay. Okay, sure. Sure. No disaster, I'm sorry for you guys to disappoint, but no disaster. This is completely successful stream. I add some green onion. Because it's gonna be a good flavor and also delete the smell.
pork.
Yep. Like this? What? Nut? How's a nut? Hey, iced tea! Iced coffee! Sorry, iced coffee! Welcome! Sniff, sniff, something yummy. Hey, money! I say, hey. It's still our industry and plenty of time to make a disaster. What? No! Don't matter if you're a good cook if the ingredients are bad. Yeah, you can cover up the smell. Exactly. Like this. Stare, stare, stare. Let me hide your heat, and then you just keep doing it. Is it on? Yes. Stir, stir, stir. And it's kind of getting done. Not 100%, but kind of. So you start adding those seasonings. I recommend you to make a seasoning before you start making it. So that even though the pepper meltdown has it, can put a seasoning. And if you put it individually, then some of them soak it, but some of them not soak it. So I strongly recommend you to make it before you start cooking. You mean your cooking suit doesn't magically transform grains into 5-star? Holy chopsticks. Yeah, why not? Okay, just missed the point entirely there. Oh no! Trying to convince her not to drink tap water in every country is huge.
I drink tap water everywhere I go. It's fine. Only Chile wasn't fine. But other places were fine. Some people say that Japanese people cannot really digest the hard water, mineral contained water. But I was fine. I was fine. Well, you guys think that I'm gonna make a disaster from this cooking? From this cooking, it's fine. The disaster part is later when we make a cake. That's the real disaster part. You still don't know me well. A lot of to find out about me. Okay, let's try the taste. Forming the cake is the real disaster part. I try the pork. Oh my god. So good. Perfect. Perfect. And I have the red rice, and this is perfect because this rice is eaten in a celebration time, so I think it's good.
It's fine, she says I should sit in the bathroom. Finally, can drink some water in a third or developing countries. That's strict no go.
I tried it in Chile, South America, and Uruguay, and Argentina. The one place that wasn't really fine and I had a rush on my body from face to body was in Chile. So I'm not recommending. We're gonna microwave this rice. I don't know if this goes well with pork, but it just looks good, so I'm doing it.
I can probably dog food from my own country. Yeah, I think so. Red rice, yes. Try giving yourself parasites for no reason. Is that anko in the rice?
Well, it's the same bean as anko, which is a sweet bean, but this is not a sweet. So don't worry.
Okay. Now, we are forming the cake, which is the disaster part, I think. What's the good angle that I can show everything? Here, maybe? I'm a bit slow in the screen. Is that a signal or what? I don't know. Oh well. Let's go. Red color dye? No, I don't think so. That's a color of the bean, I think. It's way too late to tell you, but when you want to microwave the rice, it's gonna be hard. So you should put some drops of water. But like I said, it's way too late to tell you. And usually the microwave doesn't heat the food equally, so you should stir it a bit to let all the part hot. Okay. Good. I got a plate. Plate and how I'm gonna make the circle, like, circled. Because I don't have a cake shape. I used to have it, but I think when I'm away from home, I think my roommate throw them away. So I don't have the cake pan anymore. I think I'm gonna make a circle with this. And, oh wait. Maybe this? I think I'm gonna make a circle with this and I can kind of make it flat and a bigger, I think. If you wash the red light, does it become white rice? No! White rice comes in the many colors depending on the genes. Oh, I didn't know that. Depending with light rice or colored rice. I don't think it's a colored rice. Hey, Onyx, Onyx! How's it? Hey! Happy New Year! Welcome, welcome! Okay, we'll see, we'll see, we'll see. I start from which layer? Maybe I start from the red lice. I think I start from red lice. Put them in a shape. This is very rude to do. The eat the chopstick. How do I say, like, lick the chopstick? Why would that one action create all the noise? Like this, I guess. Kind of cake shape. Yeah, it's working well. Not bad. Not bad. And then I put a pork on here too. Like this. And I think I put a cheese in here too, you know, because it's gonna melt with a sandwich of hot things. So I think I put some cheese on here too. Later I put a cheese on top too. One thing I miss about Europe is I really liked their cheese selection. I used to like a camembert there and mozzarella. I like the mozzarella, those drizzling cheese. Like this. I think I should flat the here a bit better. Cause I'm gonna put the rice on top. Okay. And I get the rice. Ooh, well baked. Shit, I have to wash the rice. It's really just a cake shaped rice and hey, long boy. Oh, is he here? Oh, was it? Oh, shit. Skeki has been having a metal meal instead of dessert. Oh, yep. Our dessert is ice cream, a sushi cake. Yes, are we making a rice cake? I told you, here Japan doesn't have many options for cheese. No, we don't have that much. No, not that much. Is it just me or is has his Japanese accent becoming more more Japanese food, more accent? Japanese accent. Oh, it's hard. I like hard rice. I like it. Stare, stare, stare. By staring the rice, it makes it more tasty. With I think the air or something. With the white rice in here. Is it too hard? Maybe. We'll see. Oh no, when we eat. Usually putting the pressure is not really good for rice, but I have to make... This is the disaster part, yeah? Oh, the chopstick is gone. 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh! It kind of worked. It kind of worked. Right? Ooh! Not bad? Not bad at all? I couldn't live in Japan if they don't have a good cheese. Oh no. Fluffy texture. Yep, not enough water. Maybe not enough water. I just realized 90 minutes into the stream. But the title says care. I was doing a typo. Shit, you got to program my AI better. Or is this also part of the AI that I mistype my title all the time? And I put a meat on top here like this. Oh. Like this. I think it looks really good. Looks really tasty, that's for sure. And it is tasty, I'm sure. I don't think I can finish everything though. It's a lot. Okay, ta-tan! Ta-tan! Cake. Rice cake. Ta-da! Oh, wait, cheese on top, you can't miss it. Cheese on top. I wish I had a burner to burn. We learned the candle gives really weird smell, so I can't do it. So I wish I had a banner. It's gonna look really good. Oh wait, we forgot to make miso soup. Let's hurry making a miso soup. What do you think? I can imagine. I have no idea how many times first room she triggers my OCD. You didn't use your finger to measure water correctly. Well, there is a line, but I wanted the harder rice, so I'm gonna try the too hard to make it hard. I think I need to get some food now. Yeah, get it! Hey, minder, you're home. Now use spoon. You can set the oven on broil if the plate is all safe, but... Oh yeah, that's true. It's oven safe, but it's fine. Is this lid collect? No, too small. Too big, but I think better. This is a cake rice cake for thumbnail. I should have gotten the candle for this. it would be more like New Year's Eve. New Year's Eve. So.
That's a short. Cake-shaped rice. Yeah, we understand that you're exceptional. I told you I was making things hard. Oh, I thought you said especially exceptional for cooking skill, but it's been stuck since red rice. Okay.
And we wait for the water to boil. Then we'll make a miso soup, and it's gonna be our New Year's meal. If I can open it. How's the scissors? Instant one, but like I showed you, it has a real clams and a real miso. So I add a clam in the box. And seriously, like, clams are really good for hangovers or drinking. That's why there is some drunk or hangover prevention small drink in Japan, and it says clams. Clams extract is in there. It's nice. Let's see if I can find something to snack on. Yeah, sure. You guys can get ready.
$10 of ice cream from someone. Get a hand burner then. A must have for every serious cook.
Was it an echo? I heard a serious echo. Was it an echo? Aya! Someone gifted $10. Get a hand burner then. A must have for every serious cook. Thank you so much. I just pant because no kisses, right? Thank you so much. Pet. It was awkward. It was a special. Because I think it was echoed for compensate my dead ayaya. It looks like a miso soup, but it's just a hot water. Thank you so much. I think I'm gonna get a banner at some point. And I steer. And now you are ready to slurp. Okay, well, my roommate threw away the table. So we are eating. Oh, wait. I put a food in there, like the chicken. Yep, I try. Maybe I can sit down while eating. I set up the dirty area for somewhere that you can stay. Okay, then I put you on here. And yeah, I put a food in here. It sounds fine. Should do that. Yep, perfect. Perfect, right? Okay. よいしょ。ウー。フィー。 doesn't have a kettle. No, I think I do, but I don't know where, and then I don't know until when, since when it's not used. So just in case I'm not using it. Hey, Swadesh, who's hey? Hey, Nambot, Happy New Year, who's hey? Time to throw away the roommate as well. Use a micro as a type. That's really hardcore thing to do. It's good, I think. Oh no, I'm not sure what she was using. So, oh, drink. All right, did you get to your feet? That's true. She might be eating all, but she started cooking recently because she wanted to have a healthy meal. So she actually started cooking like oatmeal kind of thing. Okay. Itadakimasu. Stuff from this miso soup. I love this, even though I feel slightly odor of paper, but still it's this is perfect for hunger. Oh, it's like you were walking all the snowy areas and you just came in and then put a stove, fire in a stove kind of thing. I think that's how chill it's gonna be with it. Oatmeal is cooking because she's kind of doing many things with the oatmeal. I don't know. I don't eat oatmeal, so. Later. Okay, later. Mind your helm. See you later. Putting hot water on the things cannot be considered cooking. No, they he she does like, I don't know, put a thing. Cake is no longer shaped in cake, but still. I should eat fork and knife. Like, oh, it's a. I'm calling that as a spoon's revenge when I put a water. It's brush. How many bites? The cake? The laziness input. It's efficiency. Itadakimasu. I'm such a foodie. I know, but I love food. What can I say? This cake tastes so good. Spoon's a little too big? Nah. I actually have a bigger spoon. I got it because my bite is really big. So good. It's such a good idea to put a cheese on. Forgotten Joseph has. Because the cheese flavor is actually really good. And also, putting in pork in the middle was also a really good idea. If I start eating, it does kind of look like a cake, right? So good.
It's a bit junky, but the junkiness is what we needed. She didn't go with the freshly lotten pork. That's also true. Now I'm getting hungry and then I just had a breakfast. Oh, it's a breakfast time in Denmark. Oh, I think it's not a New Year's time yet for some areas, but I think it's good time to get some cola. Junkiness and junkiness is perfect combination. What do you think? Oh, 7:30 a.m. I see. Okay, I'm getting the cola. This is the type of cake that you can have with a cake ramen. Nine! Cake ramen, ew, I'm so traumatized. This is disgusting. That was the most disgusting thing I ever had in my life. I don't believe how much they can insult the food. Happy New Year! Whee! There you go. Kanpai. Kanpai. Cheers. Chin chin. Sante. Post. Out on the other one. Thank you. Also, fizzy drink is perfect for the hangover. The most disgusting. Yeah, hey, Kilberg! As a hey, nine! Think your theory of the German soup theory is correct, does it? Nine! Just the ASMR stream with a video. Usually ASMR is with a video, isn't it? Or I'm just contaminated with a healthy ASMR streamer. I thought ASMR is the cute girls. Salut, yeah, that's cute girls wearing a bikini and then whisper or do some like things with a ear mic. I thought that's the ASMR. All sorts of sounds. So it wasn't like that before. I thought e-girl thing was the real ASMR. ASMR is a scam. How come? What do you why do you think it's a scam? And then oh, for horny dudes. barbershop. Oh, is that a beginning? The horny dudes, maybe in the hazy. I don't know, but there is the feeling of tickling on your back, right? Girls rain it. I didn't know that. But there is one ASMR that I always play when I go to bathroom. It doesn't have a video. But you guys hate that. What was it? I forgot what it was. But you guys hate that. Oh, it's different? Okay, I'll try to look for it then. Just go to YouTube. And ASMR. And oh my god! The Japanese biggest Japanese YouTuber Hikakin just got married. Wow. ASMR. Wait, how am I gonna make it to like older? I can't ASMR. Some of them are nothing to do with ASMR. The fuck? I can't even search it. Why? Why searching isn't really working? Old, I would say. Oh, this one?
You know this hair salon opened 15 years ago in 1888. Well, it has been on my mind for the last few months.
Oh, it's that one. That's true. I forgot about it. Why not? That was weird. I didn't realize it was a double. Burp register noises. Like the idea of soundscape, but whispering girly voice doesn't do it for me, at least. Something speak up. Sexual pace turning. Prefer that kind of ASMR? The girls for you do ASMR appear in bikini or semi-naked. Oh yeah, there is one with a wooden balls in water. Okay, same old wooden balls in water. Not, oh, it says not talking, but it's not wooden, it's not wooden ball, not talking. I think this rain sound is kind of bothering. I don't think they need a rain sound. They can just do a wood in the water thing, I think. I think. Oh well. 8 hours. Wow. Like that, that's true. That's the real ASMR, I think. This is already critiquing. See, that's the proper old school ASMR. Has brushing her hair is ASMR, is it? There is one. Yeah, ASMR has nothing to do with the people's look for looks or outfit. Yeah, that's true. They, you don't even have to appear on the camera, right? You're right. I like watching restoration videos where they fix stuff but don't talk. Oh, and then also I think it's not really ASMR, but there is the one that you clean the carpet. It comes and goes on the TikTok all the time. Hey Blackjack, happy new year. I can't sleep if the girls is wearing a bikini, so it's anti-ASMR. But you can think, if girls wearing a bikini, then you jerk off, and then after jerk off, people kind of feel sleepy, right? So you can fall asleep. It's not direct, but if you use it, everything is how you use it. You don't have to get an effect directly. You can always find a way
to use it for its use. Right? Clumped yummy. Smart, right? That's what I thought. Not all guys get sleepy after release. Oh, really? Are you gonna be super active, Sable? You might be, because you're very, very wild. She likes clams. I like clams. Oh my god, Paper Sounds, it's a Christmas! So cute! It's cute. Did you see that? Because my chat on the iPad doesn't have the what we call it, better TV. So I couldn't see it on here, but I could see it on here. So cute. Shit. One release is just like a foreplay, just getting started. I know. I know. That's what I thought, Sable. Better TTTV. Yeah. Gonna install chat send for Frosty chat. What? Chat send or Frosty chat? Okay. Is it available in here too? I download it now then. I do Frosty chat. Frosty chat. No, doesn't exist. Same thing I told you to install to Christmas season. Chat send. I look for chat send. Oh yes. I found is the one? Is away. Oh shit, it's gone. Is this one? The circle one. Install. I forgot the password, maybe? Do I remember? Yes, I remember. I wrong guest I ever had. What? 12.5 hours? What? This cooking stream is taking a whole new direction. Hi, English sense, English teacher. Hi, it's another hello. How's it? Hey. Yes. New stream time. So no, it's the same stream because we are also making a chocolate banana as a dessert very soon. So it's fine. It's still a cooking stream, but just trying to get our chatting up. Open. And add an account? Do I need an account? How am I gonna use this?
Happy New Year, Nazi! Happy New Year, Jam! I'm heading up. What?
You just. What? That was a quick hello. Oh, well. Happy New Year! Have a good day! Bye! Say Happy New Year before I go. Oh, okay, thank you. Okay, which one? Get start getting started. Join? What? Here? Channel names to join. Okay. Where? How? Huh? Oh, Hazunat? Huh? It's all blank. It's all blank. How? Oh. Why? It's white. Why? Oh. It's error. Document. Huh? Wow! Well, with the login with the Twitch? I don't really remember the Twitch password without. Oh, I don't need a login. You sure? But no, I cannot do anything without. I'm gonna use this. I'm Hazna here. I'm Hazna. Huh? And? I can't see anything. Tap on that and wait us to chat. Okay, I wait. Can you chat? Wait for us. You keep moving on. Okay. No, doesn't appear. I just sent you a pic. I don't know what you think, to be honest. Okay, sure. Sent it to Discord. I have to set this up off stream. Doesn't work. I told you. The technology is not on my side. How to duck? Grumpy has duck. Technology never be on my side. Nothing at all. Just the one has not is in a screen sound. That's it. I'm just gonna use my streaming. I came here just in time for a tech boomer tech stream. Hey fungus! Hey, welcome. After you gave your opinion, I will tell you. Okay. I can't check right now, but I'm gonna check it later. There might be permissions needed if not again. Oh yeah, that's true. Just had a tech problems myself with no sound, but rain instrument solved it. Oh, rain instrument always happens, right? You should have. Okay. Well, yeah, what is the purpose of that chat? Emotes are activated. That sounds important. People are really surprised how I read the chat on my chat. Because my Prism already shows the chat on my screen. Those I'm putting you for the vote. So like they're double chat on my screen. So people are like, how do you read that? Streamer skill. This is so good. Like I can't stop eating this. Rice cake rice. How do you call this? Is that rice cake or cake rice? Rice cake? Cake rice? Chat said. It's just really good. We should make this if you don't like sweet things but still feel like a Christmassy or kind of, you know, celebration, then this cake rice cake is good. Hey Ludwig. Inuvik omede ni おめでとう。おめでとう。
Happy New Year! Happy New Year, Lorge!
Lorge! Buta don without a don? No, this is don, because don means a rice ball. So it is a cheese buta don. Oh my god, it's kind of cheesy. I'm kind of making a cheesy. No, do you think I have a high IQ? Should I accidentally make? I know I accidentally made a cheeky. It's not a gyu, it's a pork, but I started a film nerd. Fucking cheeky. Oh, speaking of IQ, I met a person from Mensa recently. I'm surprised. That's not a meme. That's not a myth. Myth. Because I've met them. Multiple romance on this channel. It really? Who's that? Raise your hands. And you know why I know this myth or myth spell, but not the pronunciation? Because there is a horny hotel very close to my living, and then not very very close, but just some there, and then the horny hotel is called Myth or Myth. That's why I know this spell and the meaning, because I was curious what it means, so I searched it. But as far EQ, as is the top five. What is EQ? Me thinks. Oh, you think so? Thank you. People from Mensa will surprise you. Not exactly for you to expect them to be very, very horny. Emotional. Oh, emotional intelligence. Continent. You see, that's so good. I can just search the word that I don't know. Oh, okay. Thank you. I haven't done IQ test in many years, but I've been trying to agree in a computer program. Can we do IQ test on the PC? Let's try the IQ test. IQ test. We can do that. Easy IQ test. IQ test. I need a clock and then a pen and a... No, I can't. Oh, international IQ test. 40 questions. Don't do random on the internet. It's not. Can I just do this one? You have a undergrad in technical field, you're almost... Oh, that's great. Emotional. Do the either to Stanford Binet or the Wishler? No, the majority are scams. Okay. I should go to then. This should be interesting. Yeah, I think so too. Stanford Binet. Binet test. This one? Okay, let's do that. Start. What? When the letters are rearranged in Angry 10, you get the name. Oh! Country. Submit. Three painters can print three walls in 3 minutes. How many painters? Oh, it's creaking! What? How many painters are needed to paint in 9 minutes? What? Three painters can paint three walls in 3 minutes. Three. So in 3 minutes, there are
9, so 3 minutes, I think. And Chris had a $4 in cash with him, which he purchased a coffee for, and a bag of chips for, and then a lottery ticket for $1 if you need, does not have to pay sales tax. So much change. $2.69 and $3.48. And assume the first two statements are true. Tim knows Todd. Todd knows Kim. Does Kim knows Tim? Huh? Assume the first two statements are true. Tim knows Todd. Todd knows Kim. No. Not certain. Which word is different from the others? Apple, orange, watermelon, celery, tomato, celery. Aunt is uncle. Aunt is to uncle's grandfather. What? Aunt is to uncle as grandfather. What? Ah, grandmother. In 4 years, Phil will be half Tim's age. 2 years ago, Tim was 5 times Phil's age. How old is Phil now? What? Phil will be half in 4 years. I need a pen. I need a pencil and a paper for this. I needed to make the... No, I don't have a time for this. I need a pencil and a paper to make the real math. Oh, I have 9 minutes. Oh, what should I do? Oh, no. What should I do? I need a pencil to do this. I have a pencil and where is the paper? Where is the paper? Oh, high IQ people don't do this because they prepare everything beforehand. That explains that I don't have a high IQ. No, I found only this writing collection. I use the back size. What? So what are we, what information are we looking for? Phil's age. Okay, Phil is set as X. And in 4 years. So, plus 4 years, Phil will be half Tim's age. What? Two and five times. I think I should have set the team as X. No? Even if I... No, Phil, in 4 years. Plus four equal half the team's age. I think team has to be X, no? X is team. So X... plus 4, so 2x plus 4 equal Phil. X plus 4 equal 2x plus 4, I think. No, Phil's age right now has to be X. Did I tell you that I'm shit at math? Why are we doing this? There is an ad on the site. 4 years. Wait, is that correct? Yeah, I think so. And 2 years ago, Tim was 5 times Phil's age. So, f-
5 times, so 2 years ago. And the minus 2, Phil's age, Tim was 5 times Phil's age, and Phil is an X. So, Phil's age, Tim was 5 times Phil's age. Tim was 5 times 5x minus 2 equal x minus 2. Okay. I feel like I'm getting the number of Tim's age if I do like this, but I have to solve this x minus 2x equal 0. Oh, this is good. And so, oh, I learned this before. And 5x minus x equals 0. Oh, that's awesome. And this is a rendered hotesu hyakara. You do something like this, right? And I totally forgot how to solve this. I totally forgot. I learned it, but I totally forgot how I do this. No, this cannot be true because x minus 2x equals 0 cannot happen. Because this cannot happen. It has to be other way. Two x plus 4 equal x plus 4. That works. Yeah, 2x minus x equals 0. So yeah, that works. Huh? No, it doesn't. I don't know. Skip this because I don't know the math. You must have made the answer. Okay, just I type 1. No, wait. I'm just Phil is maybe 13 now. 5 times could it be possible? So maybe 3 years old. I just say 3 years old. Reduce the fraction to its what's the fraction? What's the fraction? I don't know even the meaning of the English. What's the fraction? Oh, okay, I get it. I can do this. 35. I can do this. Unscrub the letters from the word. I don't know. English is not my first language. Stop that. I don't know. Got so many A's. M-A-A-A-R-G-N. I don't know. No, R doesn't fit. I don't know. Tony gets married next month, 1 year ago from the date he will get married. Huh? Tony was away in Spain for New Year's. What? Tony gets married next month, 1 year ago from the date he will get married. Tony was away in Spain for New Year's Eve. What month is it? Next month. Okay. For from the day New Year's Eve. November. Which number represents the smallest amount? 25/12. A pair of shoes sell for 27 per pair. There is a sale tomorrow. Shoes offering two pairs for tomorrow. There is a sale tomorrow. Shoes offering two. Oh, it doesn't matter because it's about to die. She's close to die, right? Okay, so just doesn't matter about tomorrow. Choose the sentence the most closely resembling the meaning of the verb. The pen is my tighter than this word. I have no fucking idea what you're talking about. Oh, it's time. It's time, but it doesn't show me any IQ. Does that mean I'm so dumb that they don't show me the IQ? At a business meeting of five people, every person shakes hands with every other person one time. How many total handshake occur? At the business meeting, doesn't matter. Five people, and every person shake hands with everyone. I don't know. Five. I need a calculator to calculate this. No, it's a, cause five. Five times, they shake hands five times each. So it's 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. I can't do this without a calculator. There is no calculator. Okay, 5 times 5. Okay, son. Okay, 5. Okay. Huh? That's not reason that somebody ever goes around. What's my IQ? Oh my god! They don't show me the IQ? At the end? Because I have to pay for that? Scam! Give me back my brain cell! Wait, why are you saying that? Oh, fuck! No, I was focusing on the screen so much that there is never a score. Oh, I'm scrolling the chat now. Taking tests will make you smarter, just buying away equipment will make you stronger. It's only applied in real life. You improve just by switch. Smoke's long. Everyone going on another stream to watch as White House does math. It's gonna put my heart to pain. No! No!
go back. Yeah, I did. I kind of fail on the IQ test. I think that tells me what my IQ is. You sent me? Did you send me? I'll just send her real one. Off stream. Okay, you're gonna send me off stream. Okay. Or what Tessa does right now, 2 hours into 24, begins to question his life choice. I'm sorry! He's wondering the China. Are you gonna send her? Okay, well, I'm gonna do that by myself then, I think. Doing something over and over for different reasons. That meant someone? Okay. Off the stream, can't do that. Fuck. You're supposed to do it without distractions. Oh yeah, that's true. We need a coffee to gift of her Tess's sanity. Can we get a refund for the low quality interaction? No, I'm sorry. The stream is a distraction. Okay. No, I'm sorry. No. I'm gonna make a chocolate banana right now, so forgive me. That's hilarious. I know you guys are so frustrated looking at this, but seriously, that's really hilarious to me. You must look at this struggle. I was putting real effort in here. Okay, let's get a chocolate fucking banana. Your urge to not do so. It's earthquake. It's earthquake. It's earthquake, cha. It's earthquake. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's earthquake. Oh my god, it's big. It's big. It's big. It's big. It's really big. It's big. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's earthquake. Oh my god, it's really big. It's really big. It's really big. It's really big. Okay, I have to open the door. Because I'm gonna be locked in otherwise if it's gonna be really big. Okay, it's really big. Can you see? It's shaking everything. Oh shit, it's long. It's long. It's long. It's lasting really long. Still, yes. No, it's not over. No, it's not over. It's shaking, you see? It's shaking. And you hear the sound of door, right? Oh shit. Oh shit. Yes, it was earthquake. And I showed so many dirty places. They're so scared and not. It's still lasting. It's still lasting. You see? Okay, Pillbug, what happened? Can you get out of the place? No, I shouldn't, because if I walk around, maybe bricks fall down and I can't take elevator. That's the worst thing you can do. You're gonna be stuck in elevator. So you can't. We should stay in the home.
Because this place is safe. Okay, it stopped. It stopped now. Pilvo, can you tell me what happened? Ishikawa Prefecture. Oh, Ishikawa Prefecture is north. That means it was really big because it's pretty far. Just gonna NHK alert. Okay, well, I showed a really dirty area of the room, but I think you forgive me, right? That was an emergency. Oh my god. Oh my god, I felt sick. Oh shit. Oh shit, I got scared now. Noto has a lot of not forgiven and someone follow a dirty room. No. We didn't see anything. Thank you. That was kind of scary. It was scary. I was a bit panicked. I fell down. That's what you felt. You're huge. The New Year's Day earthquake. That's true. Oh my god. No, Lord, if you ever come to Japan, maybe you're gonna have an earthquake. Don't go out. Usually, a Japanese building has a really good earthquake resilience if you're inside. So it's not gonna happen that your room is gonna be just crushed unless you are in a really, really, really old abandoned place. But if you go outside, then you maybe the bricks will fall or the tree falls, and then just things can, you know, shatter and everything. Like a wall, for example, stone walls will fall and everything. So you can never go out. From one thing that you got to do is you have to open the door, because the glasses are very strong, and if you, because it's kind of like strong, made strong not to break easily, so you're gonna be stuck and you can't call for help if something happens. So the first thing you got to do is open the door in any way, in the entrance or the door, anything is fine, somewhere that you can get out. That's the first thing you do. And the next thing is if it gets really big, then it's not like shaking and falling, it's more like a jumping everything. So first you got to go under the table, but I didn't do it because this table is very fragile. But yeah, so that's how you deal with the earthquake. And then don't go out. That's one thing, that's really one thing. Don't go out, stay. And then don't use the elevator, because elevator has the function that stops when they feel the earthquake. And then it's not, of course it's not gonna be operated again, you know. So don't take elevator if you want to if you have to evacuate, then take the stairs. Doesn't count for your buildings so older than 10 years though. In Japan, always tremble, they told me. If it wraps, then you can't open the door. Yep. If not the table, then be in the door frame, pray for the bathroom. And yep, building be secure, strongest. Quite. I'm glad you're safe. Thank you. I think a scan like your testing triggers that. Oh my god. Oh my god, I got scared. Phew. Rough hug, don't fall. You're gonna destroy Japan. It's in Tokyo and they don't see my house over there. I know what's near you. You're watching another streamer? Solver. Just watching me. Even God, I got mad at you. God mad at me because I don't listen to you guys. That's true. I have 3 monitors that can fit more than one stream. Okay. Oh shit, what? The first one was the one just now was 7.4. Yeah, that's what I thought. It cannot be 5.7. It was way stronger. It was way stronger. So yeah, 7.4 seems correct. Yeah, I think so. At a step probably sprint to the stairs and I get to the middle of the nearest football field and then wait there for hours to make sure there is no there's a yeah, I feel that's correct, yeah. Hey Brooklyn, we just had a earthquake right now. Hey, welcome. Two earthquakes. That happens very often. The earthquakes can be repeated usually, and then usually the first one is small and the second one is really big. That's another reason that you shouldn't get out to the field, because you think that it's finished after the first one, but there will be the big one the next, if that's the big one. There are three types of earthquake, and then two or three types of earthquake, and then the first one is just a small shake, so it doesn't matter where you are. But the second one is the one that the plate is gonna be like this. The first one is the plate is gonna crack. The, how do I say, the earth has a plate, yeah, and then it's like going like this. But when doing like this, here cracks, and then that's the very easy earthquake. But the second one, really big one, is the plate is gonna go like this. And this is a really big one. And when that happens, usually it starts from the really small one first. I mean, not small, but a kind of small one first. And then next one is big one. So you never go out when that happens. Thank you, Brooklyn. It's not a warning. Something is going on. Well, it's just, I'm in Osaka, so I don't think something is happening in here. I'm just in a big city, so the silence are everywhere. How close is Osaka to the rift? Ishikawa, you said Ishikawa, right? Ishikawa is not too far, but not too close. Tsunami Ishikawa. Oh my god. Yeah, and also the second type, this type of the earthquake, yes, tsunami can happen. I don't have to worry about quakes where, yeah, it's a Japan thing. Noto Hanto, right? Yeah, Noto Peninsula is always happening the earthquake very often. It happened in Niigata as well before. It was a 3 where you are. Yeah, I think so. It was pretty big. Okay, close the door. It's cold. I think it's fine now. Yeah, you're right. I said I got scammed and I didn't listen to the chat and I got really get angry. Hey, can I come to Izumio? What's that CSGN? I don't know what it is. Oh wow. So the epic Enter was pretty much north of Toyama. Oh, I see. It's a city of Turkey. Oh, okay. I love those people, you know. When I love that when we're talking serious things, we just, nah, it doesn't care. Come to Turkey. EP Center was, pretty much north of Toyama. I see. Oh, phew. We survived, chat. We survived. Congratulations. Funny thing, Izmir is better to visit than Istanbul, which is too big and dirty. Oh, I've never been to Turkey. It's just a transfer. So I think earthquake are the scariest natural phenomenon besides meteorologists and the volcanoes. Oh, volcano will be so scary too, I think. Equator is a location where EpiPens are produced. So there is no allergic people there, no anaphylactic shock. All the amorous viewing has opened you to a Turkish audience in that regard. I'm recommended to Turkey people because I watch too much Amaranth. The Japan Meteorological Agency, the quake was about magnitude 3 in Osaka. Yeah. I'm not surprised. Hazahara. A lot of places to chill. Okay, well, let's make a chocolate banana anyways. Well, what I don't like about the earthquake is of course the shakes itself, but after the shake I feel like a car sick Because it shakes, right?
I was measured 2 and others measured 4. Yeah, my area was 3. It was strong. Time for chocolate banana. I'm gonna put chocolate in the pan and then I'll microwave it, I think. What do you think? So time for some banana action. Yeah, we have to take some banana action. Turkey flooded a huge UNESCO world here. With last night here down. Oh my god! Sorry to hear that. Just crack the chocolate. And then I'm gonna should I microwave it? If I microwave it, it's gonna be like a burnt, you think? Like you saw, I can cook the salty food, but I'm really bad at like sweets, so I'm not sure. Is it gonna be burnt? I think it's fine, right? The cat's just still sleeping on a Japanese cat channel. That's good news. Yeah, it is. Oh, you know, you'll get along well with the burger. Oh, is it here? Michael, I have 20 seconds. Stir, then stir every. Wow, I forgot there is a chef. Okay, 20 seconds. Got it. There is a chef support in this channel. I like that. When the streamer is asking some cooking question, everyone's talking about a city in Turkey, and just the one person taught me how to do it. Thank you, Brooklyn. Okay, 20 seconds. A chef for has to ignore. No, I listened. I listened this time because the last time I didn't listen and then I wasted all my time. So this time I listened. She sets it for 20. No! Result will be better than the icon. I hope so. Okay. It's nothing. So I stare. And 10 more. I think we can do 20 more because I don't think that makes any difference with the 10 seconds. But this time I listen. I'm gonna be good and listen. Last time Hans didn't listen to the chat, there was no click. We go from earthquake to Turkey. I know! And also I'm asking how to melt the chocolate without burning. And then no one tells me how. You guys just tell me, like, talking about Turkey on the microwave. Okay, my microwave doesn't melt it at all. I think I'm gonna do 30 seconds this time. Just hopped in right after telling her to go. Yep. Megalomania much? The bed has a dozen sit on a double boiler. What's the double boiler? Talks about a double boiler. I'm going flashbacks. I'm getting flashbacks. Okay, after 30 seconds, chocolate made any difference. Still super solid chocolate.
this time, maybe for 2 seconds. She tried making a call and then some hug on the chocolate. What? Oh, that's true. I told you I'm really not good at making sweets. That's true. Are the micro on freezer mode? No. Freezer mode, I have to type, put a specific thing, so it's a reset every time. No. Or defrost mode? No. It's just a normal 600 watt setup. Samuel is getting confirmation the house is in fact not wife material. What? I am my wife material? I am super wife material. Melt the chocolate in a pot. You think it's faster? Yeah, oh, it's kind of melting little by little. Well, I think you're right. I think doing it in a pan seems faster. You gotta wait for the chocolate or the water to boil. This is friends with benefit material. Hey! But I think I am too. Like, I'm very like impulsive, and you think this is a streaming character, right? But it's not. I'm always like this. And it's fun for the short term, but if it's a relationship, then it's kind of tiring to deal with. The benefit being entertainment. Yeah. Isn't it enough for you? A couple of drops of water on the chocolate would help it melt in the microwave. Oh, okay. Put the chocolate in a metal pan, then in the water. Oh, not the plastic one? It's not this one? Are you not entertained? I am entertained. A while back it was shown she's too crazy for a full-time relationship. Yeah, I said that, and I still think so too. But then I feel that it won't last too long. Hey! You sleep with the crazy, but don't sleep near crazy. Oh yeah, metal will work better and then less likely to melt. I only have this one, but if I use this one, then it doesn't fit the pan. I don't have any other metal materials, sadly. It sounds burning. What's burning? Oh, the reed is too big, so it's kind of burning. Yeah, I'm sorry. Glass bowl will work too. Glass bowl. I also don't have a glass bowl. I hope it will melt. Let me check. I only have one chocolate, so if the container melts, then no chocolate mint. Wait. Oh yes, it can last 140 degrees, so it should be fine. Oh wait, I can use that. I can use this. Then I melt. Yeah, it's working. I think microwaving a bit in the beginning was a good idea because it's so easy to melt now. Should I put a little bit of milk? No, I don't have a milk at home. I told you guys not to tell her about the double boiler. Dang, husband, do we need to get you a pot? I do have a pot. Just don't let them know where you sleep. Don't put a plastic container in the boiling water. Oh shit. It's okay. This container can bear the 140 degrees, and so it was fine. It's fine. Yeah, but the glass measuring cup is dirty now with all the the spices that we used. Why am I even writing? Good detachable point. Yeah, right? Lard. It is. Melt in the rice cooker. Oh, you were so smart. But there's so much rice still in there. 2 cups were clearly too much. So don't understand why she says that bowl will fit in pan. No. This thing doesn't fit in here. Ooh, but it's melted. It's melted. Woohoo! It worked. So now, should I dip the banana or should I ice the banana? No. I should make a real chocolate banana, or I can just dip it like a fondue style. What do you think? Individually wrapped banana. The chocolate is a disaster. We are promised a disaster vegan earthquake. That's true. That's true. You guys wanted a disaster. But I still want to know what is the Phil and then Tim's age quiz. What was the answer for that? I'm still thinking about it. Hold the banana in chocolate and then put it in a freezer. Is that what you want? Okay. Or I can just ice it right now. I have the ice. I can put the banana on the ice plate. I think. And that's how you get a chocolate banana, I think. I think it's a smart idea, isn't it? I mean, glaze, not ice. Someone mentioned already. I wouldn't put plastic in. Dipping the banana myself. Okay. Put the chocolate on yourself, then rub the banana over yourself. Oh, that's a very, very good idea. Frozen banana is so good. Beginning to have some serious doubts about us. But why? I told you I can cook, but not the dessert. I'm really bad at cooking dessert because dessert requires accuracy. That's why, like, I don't have accuracy. That's why I can't make a dessert. Dessert is for the people who can measure things and do things without being scuffed. So I can cook food, but not the dessert. Banana. Banana. It's cold. Why did I even prepare it for this tray? Not sure. Have earthquake total peak being. Wow. How did you have faith in the first place? And I shook off the corner of the... Watch the way she hold the banana so we can grade her. Laughing so hard? Why are you laughing? Wet chocolate. It's not wet chocolate. It has a cold air coming in from the ice. So I think it's good to harden the chocolate. Or maybe not at all. It's heavy. I feel like a banana will snap. Is it working? I'm losing the faith in here. Whoa, it doesn't stick. Whoa, it doesn't stick. You know what I mean? I put the ice and then it doesn't stick to the ice. Whoa. 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 I could have just put it on the ice. Because, wow, it just, wow, okay. Wow, you're right, it gets a bit wet, but that's fine. Okay. Step on Voodoo stream. Oh shit. Not on shit. It's just a surface that's hard. So I think I have to start eating before it's fully covered. I have to start eating the chocolate part, I guess. Okay, cheers, cheers. Really good. It's really good. I love it. I love this chocolate banana. And I definitely didn't need the ice. Is that how people keep the aubergines cold? When you have to cut in the transfer. But why the chocolate doesn't stick to the ice? Interesting technique. Similar with the fountain hot bone. Oh yeah, that's true. Could have skewered the banana on chopstick. Oh, that's true. I didn't think about it. Too late that you tell me now. I'm inspired to make frozen chocolate covered bananas. You should. It's not. There is only 18 left on the countdown. Oh, I forgot about the countdown. Shit. She won't read until it's too late. Temperature difference between chocolate and the ice. Because it goes below sticky temperature and cold. Oh, I see. Okay. Next bite. And then it's been a while. You got me the banana, Nutella banana in Switzerland. But I couldn't eat one banana, so I'm not eating the banana that you gifted me the other day. Oh, so good. So much chocolate, but so good. So good. Recommended. banana smashed. So sugary. Ne, Armada, do you like chocolate lipstick? Do you think I look good with it? I look great. Ten out of ten. I just ate my real lipstick, no? Poop hot time. Should I? I'll do skin and chocolate. One of my faves in the summer is soft top. Oh, chocolate. Oh, that's awesome. I love it too. Wanted to say something, but I don't want to get banned. Not with a chocolate lipstick. It makes it look like a bad rim job. Oh no. Dark lipstick is kind of sexy, to be honest. You think so? Yeah, you could have said that. I don't think we're gonna ban you for the healthy comment. Tough. I think you're new here, right? That's why you don't know. Wait, I kind of want to do the poop hell with the lipstick. What? I'm gonna get a poop hell. And then a chocolate lipstick. Actually, it kind of feels good because chocolate is really hot. You know? And then... done. Good? Is that good? Sexy? I did even over lip. I have a very big lip right now. This can be better thumbnail, I guess. Happy New Year, Sakura. Happy New Year. I think you're very confused that if you are here right now, but Happy New Year. Oh no, I have a beard. I have a beard. Stupid. Stupid! I am totally confused. Yeah, right? Still calling you, Bruce. Usually titles are the most exciting part. Like, people said a very... like interesting title, and then if you click it, I was like, okay, not that interesting. But in this stream, titles, if I said something interesting on a title, I really do it. And if the title looks normal, that means what I'm doing is not really normal. So I hope you have fun here. You'd love to explain, but tsunami happening right now in Japan. I think so, yeah, I think it is. Yes. Totally confused is the proper state of mind for us stream. No, it's an educational stream.
We learned that chocolate doesn't stick to the ice. We learned something new. Often the least interesting part of stream. Yeah, right? I think so. Seeing new after shock show up when I refresh the jam site. But there is a theory that maybe Osaka has a really big earthquake very soon. Whatever I say, nothing sounds really serious, isn't it? I need an emoji heart for real. Educational? Oh, thanks for letting me know. It's an educational channel. So yeah, it's said that maybe Japan, Osaka will have a really good magnitude within 30 years, but that it's been said for a whole time and we don't have it. Cannot be educational, whatever I say with this. It's been 3 hours and ending on a peep notes seems appropriate, about to get a day started here. You're starting your day from the poop hat, lady. 10 minutes. Okay, 10 minutes more. Awesome, we should prepare some ice cream. Then, which one are you interested to see the review? I have two ice creams. One is a coffee ice cream. And then the other is like Japanese. The one that I ate on a Vipco. How do you describe that? Vipsan. The matcha flavor. So this stream is gonna teach us how to use a Japanese toilet properly. Are you taking the hot snowboarding? I should. But like this is a bit tight here. So maybe it's a bit tough to snowboard. Coffee ice cream? You want a coffee ice cream more? This is matcha, this is coffee. Which one is more interesting, you think? Oh, that's so frequent, Silver. Matcha looks good. You want a matcha? Press 1 for coffee, press 2 for matcha. Which one do you want me to review? This is coffee, this is matcha. Which one? 1. No, I snowboard, yes. 1. 8, 3,
and then in 8 means I'm gonna lick your face. Is that what you want?
Coffee wins. Yep, no one really cared or did really properly, but
1, thank you. Okay,
and yes. Let's go. I mean, 1, 1, 1. Good. Good, you know. Good boy. Well, it has the ice on top. The shape, the ice on top. Interesting. This is the ice cream, but I at the same time, can you see the small ice cubes on it? It also has kind of like ice cubes as well. Happy New Year, Dodo Nut. You like coolish? Then maybe I think you like it too. Wanna get those chocolate licks? You should, it's really good. Frappista ice cream, that's right, Matsumatsu, it is. And then on top it's a milk. So the brown part is a coffee and then top is a milk and then these are the nuts. So if you eat it together, it's kind of like nutty cafe latte flavor. Coffee yogurt? Never heard of it.
It's good. I think it also tastes good if you float it on a confit. This one, I think it's gonna look good. Hi, Russell. You like my hat? Thank you. Me too. Just you love my hat? Gracias. Yo también. Yo también. There is something in the middle too. Yes, I guess so. That's what it says. There is espresso sauce. Oh, there is the espresso sauce. Oh, awesome. You want? So good. Get it here. Matsu. Get it. Lick it. Are you safe? Yeah, thank you, Dinesh. I'm safe. We got freaked out, but I'm fine now. Thank you for caring. Are you safe? I see a toilet visit in the future. It's good if it doesn't happen in the countdown. Imagine if you have a countdown in the bathroom. It's so sad. Thank you for coming for the hazard. Yeah, tsunami is but it's not in Japan. I in Osaka. 5 minutes. Yeah, four more minutes, and then we're gonna have the last countdown. I feel bad for the European nuts though, that I couldn't do the countdown with you. Daily bathroom countdown for me. But your intestine's very healthy. I've heard from the doctor that if you poop every day, that means it's very healthy. Not a frequent time, but if we can poop every day, that means it's very healthy. Shit, I should have stopped eating. I feel the fire down there. Not good. Yes, tsunami is the northwest. No. I know, Jaws. Yeah, oh no, I know. I have to hold it 3 more minutes. Otherwise, we literally have a countdown in the bathroom. You love the hunt? Thank you, old snail. Me too. Oh yeah, natto is good. Don't feel bad for your pants. Slept through it anyways. I'm telling you, it was the clam soup. No, clam soup is good. Or was it? But the thing is, when I drank that cram soup, it's usually after the hangover. After drinking hard. So, drinking hard makes the poop more frequent. So, we don't know which one was bad. Because even if I don't eat a clam soup, I tend to have a frequent toilet visit after drinking hard. Tsunami, are you talking about the one about to happen in the bathroom? yeah, brown one, yes. Hey, Zit. Hey. In denier, how poop? That reminds me of the last poop, first of it for New Year. Did you have a both? Awesome. Clam soup is fired for and eating cold ice cream. Too many reasons to have. Okay, 1 minute and a half later, we're gonna have a last countdown. Happy New Year, Kambongo. Clam soup dairy. Really? Really? Is that the reason? I'm in a denial. Yeah, you're right. I'm in a denial. Intestine challenge stream. ice cream smashed. My first ice cream in 2024. Ice cream and a clam soup. Why clam soup mix? So which is it? Or alcohol. Could be alcohol though. Could you just call Kambogo or cowboy? Kamboy. Kamboy. Good choice for the first ice cream. Yeah, I think so. Nice emote. Thank you. Yeah, it was really good. I liked it. That was a good ice cream. Oh no, no. Oh, 30 seconds before. I'm gonna have a Millard. Oh, I feel awkward with this. Okay, let's go, chat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year for the West Coast. Happy New Year, West Coast. Okay, be careful. Be careful, earphone users. Be careful, earphone users. Happy New Year. That means let's have a great this year as well. And for the north area, North America continent, and in the South American continent now. Even though when I was in Europe, the time zone was very tough for you to join. But thank you so much for supporting whole time, and then thank you for not leaving and coming here when I'm back. That's really appreciating. And then I wanted to do something in Europe for you guys, but I couldn't do that. Alaska is an hour. Alaska nuts. Happy New Year. Left for later. And I wanted to do something for you, but before something happened, we were talking about it, but I couldn't make that happen. And even though you were there, and then when I'm back, you came back. And then it's really crazy that today the goal is filled in a day. That's a huge goal. And when I wanted to come back to Japan with an airplane, I didn't have to walk through everything. So it's only 10 p.m. Shh. Shh. Don't tell me that. The Tassidor is gonna ban you because that means I have to stream 2 more hours. So, and yeah, when I needed support, you guys supported me, and on the airplane, I never forget about it. So when I can do it, I wanted to do something that, you know, kind of giving back your support, kind of thing. You know, like giving something back to you, kind of thing. So. I wanted to stream today, and I was late, but even though like I was out for late yesterday, I wanted to stream for the countdown because so I never opened the Facebook now because the people who are bullying me in the first high school having such a good life because I was in a really high IQ school. So everyone's kind of smart. So they went to good university and working in a good company and then saving the world, kind of, you know. It was kind of international school, and then they were like doing the volunteer on APO or those kind of work, and I was like, that's a joke for me, like, oh, you're bullying me and then you're now saving the poor children, you know. So I don't like to see the Facebook anymore because I don't want to see them. And so I thought, like, if I do a New Year's countdown for my time zone, but if you guys have your countdown, then that means that you might be alone there, and then you can't get away from the social media, and you see people having like together countdown, right? Like on the stories, like you see people doing, oh, Happy New Year with the sparkling wines and everything. And I know how you feel if you were like that, and you're just gonna hate it. And then I never want anyone to have sad start of the year. So I just wanted to do this stream. That's why, like, if you don't show up today, and then if you are not here, and if you are, that means you are with a friend. So I usually freak out with the numbers, not gonna lie. If the viewer count is low, then I freak out. But today I could imagine that people who didn't show up today have a good New Year's, and if you choose to have a New Year's with me, I really appreciate. So I wanted to treasure every single night who appeared here, so I was, yeah, happy with it. I could be happy with for people who didn't show up, and if we showed up for both of you. So I could go through, I said the same thing last night, but I could go through 2023 thanks to you guys. I'm not saying to make you feel better, I'm saying for real, for honestly, I could survive last year from your support for everything. So yeah, let's have fun this year. We're gonna have a great start, great New Year's, and great whole year. Yeah, we're gonna have a lot of adventure, and I try not to any of you alone. And every time I have to ban some, I feel really bad because I feel like I'm excluding you guys. So I don't want to exclude anyone. And we're going to have a great year this year, okay? And we're going to. Her resolution, more bikini streams. What? So, thank you so much for support all the time. And thank you so much for chanting. And then, thank you for giving me the advice, even though I tend to fuck up. And I know, like, I made those speech with a poop hat, and then it's kind of like very losing focus for you guys, I think. But thank you so much, everyone. And we're gonna raid someone right now because I needed to sleep and yeah, everything. So I have to clean up this mess. Do you have any raid idea? So about those long streams. We appreciate you sharing our New Year's Eve with us. Yeah, of course. These are going to be happy. Yes, Lars, I think so too. Thanks too. Okay, wonderful. And then thank you so much. Again, thank you so much. Today, yesterday, all the time, thank you so much. Thank you, Armada, you too. Thank you so much. And thank you everyone. Thank you so much. Health talk reminded me of my friend. That's a funny. Don't go. Oh, we'll be back on Wednesday. No worries. Pippin. Okay. Kithuzai Kanako Big Coco Buns. Return of Serenity. Oh, shoot. Yeah, girls don't poop. I go in the bathroom just to enjoy the view. Bathroom is somehow very inspiring. Getting a small place, it might remind me of my mom's tummy. And I enjoy the view. That's what I'm doing there. I'm not pooping. Girls don't poop. press one for... Oh, thank you so much, Matsumatsu, for all the time for caring about me and then going for the content, suggesting me, making the great emote, everything. Thank you so much. Thank you, Judgmental. Thank you. Have a good night. Thank you. Guys, don't poop. Course. Press 1 for K Taksai, press 2 for Kanako, press 3 for Coco Buns, press 3 for Happy Pity, I don't know that person, press 3 for Pippin, Hapu PUP can be the option too. Thank you, Pillbug. Thank you. You are one of the longest supporters. Thank you so much. Three? My pleasure. Thank you. Are you sending ours? Why do three have two people? I said two people for three? can it be the option, Tasset? The happy PT? Press 1 for K someone, K Zaxin, and press 2 for Coco Bun. No, wait, where is it? Pepe Melda. Okay, 3, whatever, 3. 3. I said 2 people on 3, but 3. 3. Nope. 3. It's kind of weird. Oh, thanks to Great Modding. Yeah, thanks. I know, thank you so much for... Yeah, Tassi too, thank you so much for the support. And you guys think that he's just a modding, but he's taking care of my tech part and everything. Oh, Tassi, you're missing one N. I don't know who the three is, so it's gonna be a Rog mod will decide. I named the two people on three, so I think the Rog mod is gonna decide one of them. So yeah, you're always covering up what I do, my mess. Thank you so much, and see you soon. See you on Wednesday night. See you soon, guys. Thank you so much. See you soon. Special thanks for the gifters, and then there are a lot of pictures that I'm not wearing a poop hat, and so don't forget to follow my Instagram. And those streams like yesterday, today was kind of like not the schedule, my usual schedule. So don't forget to join the Discord for all the schedules. Schedules are only uploaded there. And my March, Happy New Year! Hey Kaiser, you're late. We are ending. Happy New Year. And bye peepee. And every information is on my hazelnuts.com, and you can get my still hair cut hair doll, cute doll, and magnet. And I'm going to upload my jacket someday. We're gonna have a shopping stream soon. And thank you so much, everyone. I like someone by the doll, but not yourself. No one wants it. Thank you so much. See you. Take care. Have a good New Year's. Take care, guys. Take care. Rest me. Good night, everyone. Thank you so much, everyone. See you.